Fuck, okay, that's where I'm supposed to go. Oh, here we go. Should have waited 2 more seconds before cutting the video, because here's a save point. I think I'm mostly out of things to use here that I can make use of. Check weapons, rifles. Yeah, it's got the same stats and everything. What does it look like, though? Not... it's gold? Is that what it is? I don't like e-gold. Oh, it's called Golden Fang, right. Okay, yeah, fuck that shit. Right.
My father is missing. Last night, I told him of the invaders and the weapons they have at their disposal. When the sun rose, he was gone. Cyril told me he would be back, but the day is almost done and no one has seen him. I fear he may have done something rash, the old fool. We need him. At this...
whoops! Oh, shit. I don't know why I accidentally hit the escape button. Can I go back in and... oh. There's a place, I know. M? I can't... what? Oh no, tab. Okay, right. Here we go. Documents. Sessions. Research notes. Diary of the Resistance. Located in Geothermal Valley. Diary of the Resistance. Acropolis, Acropolis. Fucking, what the hell? How do I find what one I was looking for? My Mongolian is very low. Oh, the Apostle? No. Days After. Prophet's Trail. Crypts of Founders. Catacomb. They're like different... Voice of Invasion. Oh, fuck. How do I know what one I was just on? Damn it. What does session mean? God damn it. I'll piss on it, I guess. Suppose at least the text is still on screen. Oh, shit.
I can read this now. And it's pointing somewhere.
Coins, probably. Oh, look, there's coins right down here. Holy crap, how many frickin' documents are there?
The flora of our valley, from the tall trees to the lowly mushrooms, were foreign to our ancestors when they first arrived. It took time and tragedy to learn the language of this land. But now we pass on this knowledge with every generation. The earth offers all we need. There is the healing herb, which you know to seek near sources of water and in sheltered coves. The birchwood of the forest, straight and true, can be gathered to make arrows. And the death caps, the mushrooms you find inside rotting logs or in dark, damp places, can make a potent poison.
Mm. That's quite the jump to have to make. Okay.
Nora! I'm here! But we're taking fire from the choppers! I need you to get Trinity's attention! Any way you can!
Leave it to me. I can do this.
This is pretty badass. I like when shit like this goes down in games.
A papal bull. The lead seal marking the authenticity of a document. This must have been attached to something of great import, like a writ of excommunication.
A writ. Was an explosive thing. Oh, I see, that's why.
Over here. We need your help.
Oh, no. Shit, not good. Shit. Take your time, just take your time. Damn it, I thought I could do something sneaky there. One at a time, please. Fuck. Hello? Refinement tool. That's the final upgrade, I'm pretty sure. For weapon tiers. Now watch me find the other one that I just spent coins on. I'd be very salty about that. I got an achievement. Dead ringer.
Fire in the hole.
Oh, shit.
Get clear.
Shit. Enough of your fucking shit, dude. What the frick? Nice. Alright, there's another one of those yellow guys with his freaking infinite ass bullshit. He's basically like Psycho Suiciders or whatever from Suicide Psychos from Borderlands 2. Or when you're out of their range, they just infinitely throw grenades at you. Unsafe to use. This object cannot be used when enemies are nearby. What is it? Oh, is it coins? No. Okay, we're enemies. Hello? Oh my god, I'm full on nuts? Well, let me upgrade my weapons, dammit. Those are friendlies. Holy shit, get a load of this! This is great! It's chaos! There's death! There's shooting!
Jacob! It looks like we've got the upper hand!
Good work! Those choppers should be in range soon!
They're here!
Damn, man!
We did it!
A third person Call of Duty game.
Beneath. Damn! Just hold on! I'm on my way! Elias and I will attempt to reach the far hills, where the old bear lives. Trinity is still clustered below in the old Soviet base. We will wait until the dead of night to go. It is a great risk, but we know a battle is coming. We'll have need of the medicinal herbs that grow in those hills. If we are to survive the coming struggle.
The coming struggle.
Save point. What was that achievement I got, by the way? Oh my god, fuck off, Steam. I hate that it's been doing that recently. Get 25 headshots using the bolt action rifle. Okay. Skills, survivor. Okay, weapons. Let me see, what can I do here? Oh, what the hell is that? Shiny metal? Alright, well, I might as well get this. Reload speed increase, polished bolt. Oh, and I can even go one step further and get lubricated bolt for a fast reload. That would be very useful. Okay, now I've got my final tier, but I need more nuts. Well, we got a full set of nuts there, so I might as well spend some of them. Dude. The frame rate. Now, what was it? What was over here that I couldn't interact with? Yeah, there is definitely a shiny here in the corner. Ah! Got a rare skin from that. Or exotic skin. Oh, we're not done yet. Missed.
It is our first winter since the Mongol invasion.
Take a drink every time.
No more than one in three of us will survive. We once had marble palaces, heated by geothermal vents. We had the wealth and luxury of an empire. Today, we struggle to find enough hides to keep our children warm, to gather enough roots and berries to feed ourselves. If we are to survive another winter, we will have to adapt. If we do not, then we will feed the soil, and the animals will take back the valley. It is up to us now. Only us.
Oh, no, 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 no. Oh, come on, man. There's nowhere to dodge.
It's over.
I'm trying to dodge backwards. Shit, okay, this isn't working as well as the screen made it sound like it would. Okay. We got some piss takers here.
This is Team 5. We're heading into the catacombs.
There you go.
Back up here.
Nope. Got it. On our way.
What the fuck am I supposed to do here?
Just drop in some grenades and be done with them.
No, the Atlas could be down there.
He's right. We can't risk it.
Sheer!
You're damn right I am.
You're damn right I am. What the hell is this? A freaking 80s movie now? Blast.
Give me cover and fire! Reinforcements are here. Get a man down.
Shit. Alright, we got this.
Give me some fire. Grenade out! Keep your head down. I'm under fire.
Of course! What? Where's he at? Ah! No! Bolt, you piss! Oh! What? The fuck are these guys? Well, he's dead. Oh my god, I'm getting a shitload of XP, by the way, for lining up multiple headshots. Oh, you are a bitch, aren't you? I got an achievement, Helping Hand.
Jacob. They're gone.
I fear this battle is far from over.
Will you tell me more about this place?
You've earned that much. Come with me.
I didn't get to loot the place.
In ancient times, our prophet brought the divine source to this valley. My ancestors built Katesh to protect it from the outside world.
To what end? What is the divine source, Jacob?
An artifact from a time long forgotten. We believe it holds a fragment of God's soul. Legend tells us those who beheld the source were granted immortality. But others have always been drawn here, seeking its power.
Trinity.
Yes. They seek to spread their darkness across the world. With the source, their soldiers would be unstoppable.
Then help me find it before they do.
This is not your burden.
Of course it is. My father died for this.
You can't fill the emptiness inside you, Lara. You can only set it free.
I'm gonna find it. With or without you. Wait, Sophia, let me go. I have to do what I can.
I mean...
You spilt blood for us. I want to help. You know where the Atlas is? The cathedral. In the archives below. But we won't follow you there. Why? What will I find? There are others. The deathless ones.
What?
They will kill any who trespass. My father believes they will stop Trinity. You can't take that chance. I know.
There's more people?
Here. Take this. It will help you reach the cathedral.
It's the wire tool thing. It looks like a spindle of wire. Oh my god, I got two of my three things I need right there. Holy shit, okay. Wire spool, yes. There's a place to use it. Grapple axe. While in the air, press E to deploy the grapple axe. Well, this isn't gonna fuck up at all. So that's what the spool does. It just lets me swing around. Coins we missed. Well, that's something I'll have to work on. In fact, I might actually be able to go back and start doing some other stuff now more effectively, since I have two of my tools I needed. It's one of the beacons down there. Grapple ledge. Throw your axe grapple while jumping to reach far ledges. They gave me a spool of wire, and it's now all this grappling and axes and stuff. I'm guessing it has something to do with the spool, but how do you do that, though? Do I just... No? Okay, I just do it. What? Okay, I don't know what that animation I just saw was. I do believe I Spider-Manned into space for a second. There is a way to go back here. I think that's just a way to literally go back. Grapple to walls. Okay, so it's not only... I like that we're using our fucking ice pick to do it. It's not only a way to access new areas, it seems like it's a bit of a quality of life upgrade as well. Geothermal Valley. Oh, we're back.
Lara, if you're headed to the cathedral, Trinity will be everywhere. I know, but I have no choice.
Oh, wait. Oh. Okay, we're back up here. I thought maybe we would come down up here. Unless that's where they want us to go. Now there's a mural. Alright, let's start looking at some of our new rewards. Shotgun piece? Full auto shotgun? That's like a whole different shotgun.
So
so much violence and death. Jacob's people have been through so much, yet they continue to fight. They are bound by an oath taken by their ancestors, a duty handed down from the past. But I see a people who simply want to live in peace. I believe it's time for them to let go of the past. If I can find the Atlas, it might lead to the Divine Source. I could take it away from here. They wouldn't have to suffer anymore. They could share the burden of the truth with the world. But if all this leads to nothing, I don't know what I'll do.
I'm not in any extreme need of any of these. Okay, and I don't think I have anything to upgrade weapons with, because I need apparently an exotic ore. Or whatever that means. Okay. Oh god.
We have a true test now, young ones. The valley is balance. When one thing slides, it affects all others. The fire two harvests ago led to an unusual bloom of berries. That led to more deer. And now, we've got too many damned wolves. They're not good eating, but to keep the valley in harmony, we're tracking wolves tonight. They come out after dark and roam the whole valley, but we're going to track them to their dens in caves and other underground places. Stay close together. When you hunt wolves, the wolves are just as likely to hunt you.
Oh, that's reassuring, you know? Metal barriers. Use explosives. Break action shotgun. What the hell is a break action? Is that like what a double barrel shotgun is, you know, where it breaks in half? I don't know what a break action is. That's new to me. Oh, there's a whole bunch of nuts. Look at all these nuts, man.
I can no longer deny the pull that Alia has on me. She came to me, alone, as I walked the passes high above the valley. I know now that the draw was mutual. I explained to her why I could not, should not. Why my position amongst our people should preclude such folly. Why I could never make her happy. But it didn't matter what I said. As my mouth spoke, my arms reached out to enfold her, and we embraced. It has been so long, and I am still human.
Interact. It's a seat. Lara, that's... No. That's... that's not how you do that. Wait a minute. I see a thing over there. Let me up. How do we get over there? Oh my god, that was just barely enough for one piece of cloth. Wait, what? That's telling me there's a survival cache down here? Oh shit, I broke my leg, damn it. Boar nuts. Doesn't look like there's anything else for me to pick up along the way. Just trying to make sure I'm grabbing as much as I can so that we have, you know, there's less backtracking to do. Right, because see, there's all the... Oh my god, look at how many documents there are. There's all this area over here, and I don't think we had access to it before. What the fuck? Are these baddies? Here.
One of them surrendered and the company men were watching. Had to turn him over.
They're taking him back to the old prison?
Just the ones they think might know something about the Atlas. Constantine's gonna ask them a few questions. They've got the rest back up near the cathedral. Oh, I spotted something.
Heads up! It's coming!
Spread out. Keep your eyes open.
Oh, fuck. I like how I pulled off all those headshots almost perfectly, and then I fuck up the one that's just standing there. Take that, thank you. Whoops, stop looking at that, damn it.
I've attached everything I've learned so far. Anna and Constantine, they're in charge out here, but someone else is pulling the strings above them. Someone with a lot of cash and the means to move it around. I've narrowed down the source, but I'm having a hard time believing someone in the Vatican is running a private army. But all roads lead to Rome. Trust me, this sounds crazy even to me, but people have to know this. If I'm gonna die for this, I want to be on the right side for once. And Constantine, I know you're probably reading this too. You might make me disappear, but you won't win out here. And if I never get the chance to say it to your face, you're out of your fucking mind.
Stealthy. I got points for stealthy. Or XP.
The hired guns can finish the sweep down here. We're needed back at base camp. Leave them to it. Roger,
shit,
we're clear.
A lot of them. They're all, like, pretty much heavily armored now. Shit, I see 3, 4, 5, 6 so far. Nobody saw that. Okay. Nobody saw that or heard the guy go, ugh, and his helmet ping really loud. Okay. What? Someone over here heard that? Who the hell? This guy must have. Okay. Well, I tried. This must be the upper area of the map. Yeah, see, now I have access to all this new shit for me to explore. That's a lot of dead remnant. Heavy pistol part, 3 of 4 found.
I have sinned in God's name. Much blood has been spilled on this valley floor. As I speak now, blood continues to flow. Forgive me. That the divine work requires sacrifices does not mean I am clean. Forgive me, for since I've suffered the stigmata in my youth, I've sinned in your name. Forgive those I've killed myself and those who've been killed in my name. They knew not what they were doing. Forgive me. Forgive me, for the work I do is not yet done, and there is yet much blood to be spilled.
Ow, 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 ow. Holy shit. Oh, see, dude, I knew there was something over here. Nothing was flashing. What? Wait, what? Where is it? What? Okay, it must be behind these... It's back there, that's why. But it's behind this shit, and I can't get past. Okay, fine. Fine, you win this round. Just a whole bunch of explosive barrels. A doll. Please, I do want to loot these guys if I can, although I'm sure I'm almost filled on their nuts.
Security guards came at night. Knew they would. I crossed a line when I killed the tech from Echo Squad. I knew I shouldn't have, but I couldn't help it. Remnant weren't enough. I needed something more. They brought me to the windowless room. I thought I was dead. And then Constantine was there. He took my head in his hands and smiled. He told me he understood. He was like me once. I've sinned, but there could be forgiveness. I have been a blunt instrument, swinging wildly. He told me I could be redeemed. I've got a special skill. I just need sharpening. Trinity can make me a weapon. Point me in the right direction. I almost cried and kissed his feet. I will become what I was meant to be. For Trinity, for Constantine.
Let me shoot quick. I can take 3 of them out right now. Oh my god, there's a lot of them again.
So what did he say? It's not his call, but he's gonna put a recommendation in for us both. Then there'll be an initiation ceremony of some sort.
So that's it? That's all he can do?
Look, some of those guys were on contract for years before Trinity gave them rank. You have to be patient. There's more to it than performance.
Like what?
There's some sort of oath, and then the ceremony. He said we'd find out soon enough.
What the hell?
I'll check it out.
We're under attack! There! Open up!
Fucker is standing in the way of the explosive. Shit. What? What the fuck? Who the hell is this other fucker up here? Where did you come from, mate? Okay, there seems to be, like... Oh, piss, dude. Oh, you fucker! Stupid fucker! Yeah, I was thinking, oh, maybe I'll do it stealth, and oh, maybe I'll just pop them one after the other. I ended up deciding to just go with that route. Okay, that's just... Wait, there's more? Where? Where? That guy way the fuck back there. There's more, apparently. Oh, okay. There are coins in the far corner of this place. Well, unless they're blocked off. Oh my god, the map, dude. The map. It lies on what direction you're actually fucking going. Okay, it's back over this way. Somewhere in this back corner, presumably? Yeah, it looks like I can actually get these. Come across a save point, that would be nice. Then I might actually try to go back and do some other stuff now that I've got two new things to help me out.
Croft is operating against us at every turn. Someone put a fire in her. Lord Croft was too bookish to possess any true resolve. He was a coward. His daughter is something different. I almost gave an order today that no man should kill Croft but me. I fear she is starting to cloud my judgment. I must remind myself, the goal is not another dead Croft. The goal is the divine source.
Body. Now it threatens my mind as well. I keep drifting off, getting lost in memories, lost in thoughts of the day Lord Croft died. How the plan had to shift, how I thought we had failed. And before that, my early days with Trinity. Learning the secret histories of the world, learning that it was our duty to save it. And back farther. To childhood. Constantine and I with only each other to rely on. And then I rip myself free. Back to the present. I've always done what had to be done. And this time will be no different.
Didn't make that. Aha, there's a save point right there.
I underestimated our enemy. Elias is now dead because of my fool's errand, and my father has not been seen in 2 days. We would need to be at our full strength to resist Trinity, but it seems the killing blow was dealt before the fight even began. We have the armor of our faith, but what good is it against an enemy that grows stronger with every passing generation? If we survive this time, I fear our children will not survive the next.
Might be a little hard to start this fire. Oh, no, apparently not. 2 skill points, damn. Just racking them up now. I'm just gonna complete the tree, because I think I've got all the skill points that I really wanted. And I don't think I can do anything with weapon upgrades. Oh, apparently I can upgrade my reload speed. Well, hell yeah. I'll have the max reload speed I can for this. So now I just need... I can get the custom stock for better recoil. Not that I have a problem with recoil. If I can get some more animal pelts. But as for this, I need, like, an exotic... It's... Well, I say exotic because it's got the shiny sparklies next to the metal symbol. Like, the exotic animal pelts have. And I guess we just don't have any. I need 4 of those, and then I can fully upgrade the bolt-action rifle. Okay. Well, I think I will cut this episode here, though, since we have another save point. And then in the next episode, I'll decide if I'm going to go back and do some more exploration with our new gear, or if we're going to continue. But until then, thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next episode of Let's Play Rise of the Tomb Raider.